Hey guys, good morning. Today is Saturday, August the 19th. I just got out the tub, getting in the car. It's maybe like 8:30 or 8:25-ish, something like that. I'm on my way to work. I'm only gonna be at work for 2 hours, so I'm only gonna stay to 10, well, hour and a half. I'm going to the army, so I need to lose like a couple pounds and then I can go. But I know that's something that I want to do, that I really, really, really want to do. I've always wanted to do that, but you know, I got a child now and then I got a lot of weight on me. But I'm really going on a strict diet so that I can shed these pounds, because your girl got to go to the army. And then my sister said that like she could just work out something and she'll keep chin while I go to basic training and AIT. So that is a plus. I got to do something else. The Dallas thing, I wanted to go, y'all. I want to go so bad, but I can't leave my parents. Just because, like, I don't want to be grown on my own. I just want to be grown and, like, here. Even though I hate the city, I hate it. I hate living here, but y'all know. It's just weird. It's just weird to explain it, and it's weird for me to even try to explain it to y'all. So, I'm just gonna stop. And, yeah. I'm just going to keep it pushing. I'll talk to y'all more later on in the day. But, good morning, y'all. Alright, y'all. So, I'm on my way home. I should be there in about 6 minutes. So, yeah. I just left work. And now I'm headed home. It's like 11:30 at night. We took a late night Walmart trip. Sorry, I did not record because I left my phone in the car. But yeah, so Chin Chin is now taking his pencil. Hallelujah! Let's praise God. Let's just pray that he keeps it up in there. Let me take. I'm gonna show y'all. These are the ones. Hold on. So yeah, I bought a lot of stuff for him tonight, which was first thing, these another TV necklace like this. It is like a silicone-like texture, but I don't know, it's weird. That's what they look like. The next thing, I bought him some Man Glow in the Dark pencil lines.
$5. And the necklace is $14. And then these were $5. $18 to $36. I also bought him another souvenir, like some keys. And I have some more bacon, some merchant, and a teething gel. So then I actually have two of those little things right there. I got a pink one there, I got another blue one. So yeah, now here's the...